Here's how our most loyal fans have been: the mothers, fathers, grandmothers, and grandfathers. It occurred to me it might be a very good idea to dedicate a whole show to our number one fans. So here's a salute to our best friends, the senior citizens. Playing this famous march, the national anthem. Gentlemen, one, two, three, four.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can sure see that our boss likes a good march. I'd like to sing a song for you now by Gordon Jenkins, and it's a beautiful song that reflects the wonderful attitude of a man in his golden years. As I approach the prime of my life, I find I have the time of my life. Learning to enjoy at my leisure all the simple pleasures. And so I happily conceive. This is all I ask. This is all I need. Beautiful girl, walk a little slower when you walk by me. Lingering sunsets, stay a little longer with the lonely sea. Children everywhere, when you shoot at bad men, shoot at me. Take me to that strange, enchanted land. Grown-ups seldom understand. Wandering rainbow, leave a bit of color for my heart to own. Stars in the sky, make my wish come true before the night has flown. And let the music play as long as there's a song to sing. And I will stay younger. Yes, I will stay younger than the spring.
Aren't those beautiful lyrics? Let the music play as long as there's a song to sing, and I will stay younger than spring. It could have been the theme song for the big charity benefit I hosted again this year in Palm Springs. Alice Faye presented humanitarian awards to Jane Wyman and Keeley Smith for their many years of service to the community. Longtime stars, including the Modern Heirs, Buddy Ebsen, Tony Martin, and former Champagne Lady Roberta Lynn, entertained us all. Buddy was his absolutely charming self, playing the sax, tap dancing, and made us laugh with his Jed Clampett comedy. And then Roberta did a special tribute to Louis Prima and Keeley that made us all want to dance. A lot of years were represented there, but the overwhelming spirit in that room was definitely one of youth and energy.
Guy and Rolla have been married 9 years. They're celebrating their anniversary this month. Here they are looking into the future.
9 years. When I get older, losing my hair,
been
8 years from now, will you still be sending me a Valentine, a birthday greeting,
bottle of wine?
And if I've been out to 2:45,
yes,
would you lock the door?
I'll lock it right up.
Will you still need me?
Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
Oh, well, I could be handy bending a fuse,
right,
when all your lights are gone.
I could knit a sweater by the fireside.
Sunday mornings go for a ride. Doing the garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? We still need me.
We still feed me. When I'm 64.
Now every summer we could rent a cottage in the island.
send me a postcard, drop me a line, stating point of view, and indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer.
This next production featuring a couple of old smoothies.
Oh, Robert, we've had some wonderful dancing days in our time.
We sure have, Claire. Remember when we used to dance to Lawrence Welk's band at the Aragon Ballroom in Chicago?
How could I forget those good old days? Why, we were the smoothest couple on the dance floor.
Weren't we, though?
You're an old smoothie.
You're an old softie. I'm just like putty in the hands of a girl like you.
Silly old smoothie.
Oh, crazy old softie.
We'll dance together, you and I, our whole life through.
About the Charleston.
Remember our favorite step?
Yeah.
Oh, we're not as young as we used to be.
We'll dance together, you and I, our whole life through.
Yes, folks, and would you believe those old smoothies were really Bobby and Sissy? I think everyone will agree that no matter what your age may be, true love's a blessing. And Ava Barber, that's your song cue.
True love's a blessing. True love's a wonderful blessing. True love's a blessing. Wait and see. When you've got a good man, the world is in your hands. True love's blessing, yes, sirree. Some men love for money, some make love a game. Some men use their love as stepping stones to fame. There are many kinds of love in this great big land, but there's no love like the love of a real good man. True love's a wonderful blessing. True love's a blessing. Wait and see. When you've got a good man, the world is in your hands. True love's a blessing. Yes, sirree. Some men take their love to casually then flirt. Some men use their love to break a heart to hurt. There are many kinds of love to be found, it's true, but there's no love like the love I found when I found you. True love's a blessing, true love's a wonderful blessing, true love's a blessing, wait and see. When you've got a good man, the world is in your hands. True love's a blessing, yes, sirree. True love's a blessing, yes, sirree.
love is a blessing, and finding someone you want to grow old with is pretty important. As most of you probably know, I am married to one of the Welk band members, Richard Maloof, who played all the bass instruments. We met in 1970 and used to hang out at the coffee machine and talk. Well, I was really into the theater, and of course he was into jazz, having played with Les Brown and Carmen Cavallaro for a few years. So on our first date, we went to a play and then ended the evening at a little jazz club. Compromises are the foundation of good relationships. We were married in 1973 at St. Charles Church in North Hollywood, with all our friends from the show there with us, and Mr. Welk too, of course. Wedding pictures always bring back such wonderful memories, don't they? Just like the beautiful song you're about to hear.
Back to our show, and this pretty song should bring you some romantic memories. Ladies and gentlemen, Kathy Sullivan.
To fly down the street in a trance. You fly down the street on a chance that you'll meet, and you meet not really by chance. Don't cry, young lovers, whatever you do. Don't cry,
Kathy. Here's a song that goes back quite a few years. It's delightful to be married, and would like to invite our senior citizens to come out there and dance there. And gentlemen, take it over, George, and I'm going to go out there and get myself a dance too.
Thank you. One and two.
dancing look like fun? Beautiful. Thank you. This delightful song from the show Gigi points up the fact that sometimes our memory can play tricks on us. Let's listen as Sandy and Dick do a little reminiscing.
I can remember everything as if it were yesterday. We met at 9.
We met at 8.
I was on time.
No, you were late.
Ah, yes, I remember it well. We dined with friends.
We dined alone.
A tenor sang.
A baritone.
Ah, yes, I remember it well. That dazzling April moon.
There was none that night. And the month was June.
That's right. That's right.
It warms my heart to know that you remember still the way you do.
Ah, yes. I remember it well. How often I thought of that Friday.
Monday.
When we had our last rendezvous. And somehow I foolishly wondered if you might, by some chance, be thinking of it too. That carriage ride.
You walked me home.
You lost a glove.
I lost a comb.
Ah, yes, I remember it well. That brilliant sky.
We had some rain.
Those Russian songs.
From sunny Spain.
Ah, yes, I remember it well. You wore a gown of gold.
I was all in blue.
Am I getting old?
Ah, no, not you. How strong you were, how young and gay. A prince of love in every way.
Ah, yes, I remember.
At my age, I sometimes have the same problem.
Mr. Welk's television appearances really didn't do him justice. In real life, he was a very funny guy who loved to tell stories and truly enjoyed talking with people. He was a great one to go with the moment. And I remember once on an airplane, he turned around, knelt on his seat, and entertained the whole crowd for about 20 minutes. Then he got up and started to help the stewardesses serve the drinks. He really livened up that flight. Well, Jack Immel and I are about to liven things up a bit, too, with a song and dance number that he wrote called The Days of Old Vaudeville. The dress is cute, but the hat makes me look like Little Miss Muffet. Bring on the curds and whey.
Those wonderful days, yes, the days of old Vaudeville. You gotta face the facts, they had wonderful acts back in the days of Vaudeville. The comics never failed to make the audience laugh. And then there was the guy who saw the lady in half. I'll never forget those wonderful days, yes, the days of old Vaudeville.
forget those wonderful days. Yes, the days of old gone, the days of old gone, the days of old gone again.
And now a bit of touch, a little bit of touch of old Ireland with Mr. Joe Feeney and the virtuoso of the accordion, Myron Loren.
There's a tear in your eye, and I'm wondering why, for it never should be there at all. With such power in your smile, sure a stone you'd beguile, so there's never a teardrop should fall. With your sweet lilting laughter like some fairy song, and your eyes twinkle bright as can be, you should laugh all the while, and all other times smile. So now, smile. A smile for me. When I reach out and smile, the church is like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they'll stay.
Brings a tear to your eye. The management has spent a great deal of expense to bring you this next performer. Straight from Latin America, we present Anna Connie, the Latin bombshell.
Dicen que por las noches nomás se le iba en puro llorar. Dicen que no comía, nomás se le iba en puro tomar. Juran que el mismo cielo se estremecía al oír su llanto. Cómo sufrió por ella, que hasta en su muerte la fue llamando. Ay, 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 cantaba. Ay, 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 gemía. Ay, 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 cantaba. De pasión mortal moría.
the fun things that I've been doing lately is being a part of the entertainment at Senior Expos, which are two-day consumer shows that feature services and products for people who are 50 years old and over. At long last, the business community has noticed that the needs of the senior citizen have really changed, because we've really changed. We're younger than we used to be, and instead of easy chairs, we're interested in vacation packages, health and nutrition, seminars on estate planning, investments, small business opportunities, and introductions to special products and the stores that sell them. Everybody walks out with a big bag of samples and goodies. I really enjoy performing for the crowds at the Senior Expos and look forward to talking with the people afterward. And speaking of people I love to visit with, you're about to see me with my longtime pals, Sandy Griffiths and Gail Farrell. And in those days, the three of us didn't have a single gray hair, wrinkles, or need glasses to read the phone book.
Anybody like to meet a sweet old-fashioned girl? Well, try to oblige as we bring you Sandy, Gail, and Mary Lou.
Wouldn't anybody like to meet a sweet old-fashioned girl? Doesn't anybody care about a sweet old-fashioned girl? Who's a frantic little bopper in some sloppy socks? Just a crazy rock and roll and little Goldilocks. Wouldn't anybody like to meet a sweet old-fashioned girl? Doesn't anybody care to hear some sweet old-fashioned talk? Scoobly-dooby-doo, wouldn't anybody like to take a nice old-fashioned walk? Scoobly-dooby-dum, take a walk around the corner where the cats all stop, where they dig the juicy ribs and then they dance that bop. Wouldn't anybody like to take a nice old-fashioned walk? Scooby-Doo! To meet a sweet old-fashioned girl. Scooby-dooby-doo-wah. Doesn't anybody care about a sweet old-fashioned girl? Scooby-dooby-doo-wah. Who's a frantic little bopper in some sloppy socks? Just a crazy rock-and-rollin' little Goldilocks. Wouldn't anybody like to meet a sweet old-fashioned? Anybody care to meet a sweet old-fashioned? Anybody wanna meet a sweet old-fashioned?
The average young man would tell you, I want a girl just like the girl that married dear old dad. Here's Arthur Duncan dancing to this all-time favorite. Thank you.
happy song and some happy taps by Arthur Duncan. You know, it's kind of hard to believe in these days of jet travel that many young people have never had the pleasure of a train ride. But I'm sure a lot of you folks remember those days when the railroads were practically the only way to travel. Our producer-director, Jim Hobson, is a railroad buff from way back. And he found this next song that may bring you some pleasant memories.
When we got married back in 1944, we'd board that silver liner below Baltimore. Trip to Virginia on a sunny honeymoon. Nobody cares about the railroad anymore. Trip to Virginia on a sunny honeymoon. Then send a postcard to your mom and dad back home. Did something to you when you'd hear that all aboard. Nobody cares about the railroads anymore. Hoo-wee, hoo-wee, hoo-wee. Hoo-wee, hoo-wee, hoo-wee. We had a daughter and you ought to see her now. She has a boyfriend who looks just like my gal Sal. And when they're married, they won't need us anymore. They'll board an airplane and fly away from Baltimore. Hoo-wee, hoo-wee, hoo-wee. Hoo-wee, hoo-wee, hoo-wee. When we got married back in 1944, we boarded that silver liner back in Baltimore. Trip to Virginia on a sunny honeymoon. Nobody cares about the railroads anymore. Did something to you when you hear that all aboard. Nobody cares about the railroads anymore. All aboard!
I think times have changed since that song was written. Today, people are into collecting trains and train memorabilia, and some true aficionados spend every vacation taking trains all over the world. Because I sing in a group called Double Date at Universal Studios that specializes in 50s songs, I know that people collect things from that era, too. And not so long ago, a fan brought me this small Lawrence Welk tray that his wife had saved since the late 50s. She had passed away, and he wanted to give it to someone who would treasure it as much as she did. And I do. Look at this. Here's Larry Hooper, Jimmy Roberts, Myron Florin, Buddy Merrill. There's Rocky Rockwell and Dick Dale. I also have the tray with Mr. Welk and Alice Lawn. It's one of the rare ones, and I am so lucky to have it. What you're about to see is a treasure, too. Mr. Welk does something on the show that he had never done before, something totally spontaneous, and you can tell he was having a ball doing it. Just watch.
I can't speak for all of our fans, but I know of at least one senior citizen who really loves an old-fashioned waltz. So, Myron, how about the blue skirt waltz for the boss?
I just happen to have on my blue skirt.
Well, wonderful, Myron.
Thank you.
much fun. Oh, I'm getting too old for this
stuff. You're not tuckered out.
You know, Gorham Erickson is from South Dakota, this cameraman up there. I wanted you to do something for me.
Yes?
You go and dance with him and let me run
right
the
there,
camera.
In that right. camera. All right. Okay.
Would you play it once more, please?
Great. Lawrence just goes to show that you're never too old to learn a new trade. Our viewers, especially those in Lawrence's age bracket, send us many, many requests for sacred songs. Let's move on now and listen to Jimmy Roberts and Norma Zimmer.
As the voice of an angel, breathing a lesson unheard, hope with a gentle persuasion, whispers her comforting word. Wait sunshine tomorrow after the shower is gone. Whispering
home, oh, how
welcome thy voice, welcome thy voice,
Norma and Jimmy, that was beautiful. We're very flattered to learn that our closing theme is now being played at many retirement communities at their social evenings. In fact, they have a special dance for it. Our boys and girls will show you how it's done.
Good night, until we meet again. Adios, au revoir, I'll be the same till then. And though it's always sweet sorrow to part,
you know you'll always remain in my heart.
Good night, sleep tight, and pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish and a prayer that every dream comes true. And now till we meet again, adios, au revoir, I'll be the same. Good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Lawrence Welk Show, then and now.